Sanhedrin, Parak 5, Mishnah Gimel. We're continuing to discuss the process of stoning someone to death. Skila. When they reach four amot, about 6 feet, 2 meters from the Beit HaSkila, from this Beit HaSkila, the stoning house, you take off his clothes. Meaning you remove his clothes because the person is stoned naked. The idea being, we're going to see what the idea is. Ha'ish mechasin oto milfanav. So if it's a man, you cover him from front. And the woman has a covering both the front and back, meaning a minimal clothing, but enough to cover the man from the front, enough cover for the woman, that they should have some dignity. Chachamim say, no. Ha'ish niskal arum. The man is niskal, is stoned naked. The woman is not niskelet aruma, or naked. Okay? Why? Let's make a chart. Let's see in a chart. First of all, it's whatever Yehuda says. Okay, the ish. You cover him the front, women in front and back. Chachamim say, no, he is niskal arom, and the woman, she wears clothing. So what's the nature of the machlok? Okay, so the Baratunur says, the Tosfot Yonatan quotes the following. This is from the Gemara. Okay, why does the woman have clothing on? Because it says the following. It says, v'haftel areach hakamocha, you should love your neighbor as yourself. Even the person, the defendant who is being executed, we still apply the idea of after the Mecha Kabocha. Brolo mita yafa. Give him a mita yafa, a good death. Okay, so what's the best death? The idea of the best death is the fastest death. So therefore, we're stoning him. The Torah says you stone him, you have to stone him quickly. So therefore, you want to stone the guy, you want to stone him without any clothes on. Niskal arom. You want to stone him and not have any clothes on. Okay, but what about the Isha? Isha ain't niskal arom. Why? Because... okay, she'd rather be stoned with her clothing. The clothing softens the blow. It takes a little longer, as long as it's not a bizayon. It's not an embarrassment to her. Whereas, okay, Rabbi Yehuda says, we don't want to cause bizayon, okay? Therefore, we cover the person on the front. We do a minimum covering in order to make sure, that the minimum covering. But a woman would rather have bizayon, would rather have a faster mita from a mita kasha. Okay, without bizayon. So therefore, you only cover them, okay, but you don't leave her clothes on. Okay, because a woman would rather have a faster death with bizayon. Whereas the Chachamim say, no, because a woman would not rather bizayon, she'd rather have a little bit of a slower death, but not be naked in front of the whole world. All right, we'll stop here and dedicate our learning to the memory of my father, Rav Simcha ben Yitzchak Kalman.